Hello guys, and welcome to another FPG for LEGO Jurassic World. So we are at 72.5% completion, and we are going to continue in the Gallimimus territory. Okay. And the last thing in this area is that you don't need to charge. But then for like those long distance sprints, I'd charge. Okay. But then you only need to jump for those. Okay? And then we're gonna buy all those characters that are just walking around. There's two of them. And that is the end. Okay. So now there are two characters walking around here, I think. Let us grab this kid. Hey, kid. That's not the guy. It's a dig site volunteer, I think. Oh wait, let us show you. Wait. Is this considered part of this? No, that's tour route exit. Wait. Over here. Wait, is there still a worker in peril? No. There is a worker in peril for over here. So what's that final gold brick? There's one more. It's 7 out of 8 in this area. Okay, let's go look. Okay, let's go. Okay, I'm just gonna teleport. Okay.
Why don't you let me do this?
It's because you need me, I think. Wait. Let me change to and wait, what? Oh, I got it, I got it, I got it. There we are.
I'll go get to the worker.
There we are, and that's another gold brick. Now let's see. No, it's still not it. Could it be this? Okay, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. Did this be it? Well, we're gonna get to it anyway, so. You do the worker in peril. I am going to go back inside. Actually, wait. Need Eric Kirby for that. I'm going to travel down.
If you guys are confused about this, like I was, you just gotta throw a stink.
Yep. And then that is a worker in peril. I think you can buy that guy. Yeah. Okay. So guys, let us show you all the totals for this new area that we're going to. We got 1 worker in peril, 1 red brick, and 5 gold bricks. Okay. So I am going to start grabbing some of the stuff in here. Okay, so we need Barry. Okay, so I don't know where that last gold brick is. Are you coming over here to help me?
Mm-hmm.
Why not you grab some other stuff that aren't over here? Okay. Let's grab Mega Raptor. You know, I think we can name this.
Can anyone hear?
Thank heaven.
Should.
As you can see, I have become trapped by this piece of amber. Trapped? Thank you. You have rescued me. But at what cost? My beloved amber is no more.
Shut up.
Zombie.
You'd be dead anyways.
Okay, let's buy you. Ooh! Juanito Rosagataro. Or something like that. Sorry if I'm mispronouncing it. Okay. Let's grab his beloved Ember. Okay, we need a T-Rex for this. I will bring in the T-Rex this time. Awesome. Okay. Where are we? Right over here. Of this. What could that be? Does not make sense. Because there's nothing more on the map. So, could it be a secret? So, I'm gonna travel there. So it does not appear on the map. Why not you go over and like do the Triceratops territory or something, so that while I'm looking for this, we can still be grabbing the collectibles. Wait, did I just say 5 out of 6? 6 out of 6, awesome. What's this? Did you do this?
Oh, yeah. I thought I did all the flowers. Guess what?
Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna go.
So this is it? Okay.
Did it work?
No, it worked. Just need to know where the next one is. Okay, wait. We'll be right back. Okay, guys, we're back. Okay. So, let's grab this.
Oh, hey there. Any chance you know how to use this? It's the automatic feeder for the dinosaurs.
So, where's that other one that you had? That you did? There it is. Up there, and that should be another gold brick. I'm pretty sure Sammy did one of these in the last video. There we are. And that is the one last gold brick for this area. So now I'm going to come over. Wait, can you just activate the info thing so that I can teleport over? This one is going to be hard, so... And also, guys, this FPG is going to be sadly pretty short. So right over here, we have another one of these. And who are you? Oh, somebody that we can buy. Okay. Okay, guys, so... today, this is going to be the end of today's video. We will see you guys in the next FPG. This one was pretty short, only 11 minutes long. So guys, that's the end of today's episode. See ya!